kidogo tuweze kupata sauti kutoka upande ule wa pili. Msafara huu kuja kwa utaratibu kabisa ukiongozwa na bendi za majeshi ya ulinzi ya Kenya. Wimbo ni wakati wa kuomba.
We'll soon be beginning, so kindly, I see people at the back who are still standing. Please, let's take our seats. We recognize all mourners present. Please, let's take our seats. And just to guide you on the order of the service, we'll start off with His Excellency the President joining us in this service. Then we shall receive the body of General Ogolla, and once placed in the rightful position, we'll then have the national anthem before we have an opening prayer and a welcome note from the service leaders, those who are going to be leading us in the service this morning. After that, we'll go to the tributes, followed by the sermon, after which we'll conclude with a vote of thanks before proceeding to the graveside. As mentioned earlier, only those briefed will be allowed to access the gravesite because of the restrictive nature of where it is and the space. So if you have not received a brief to be at the graveside, we kindly request that we cooperate to view the proceedings from the monitors.